Next up, Craig Treble and Angelle Sampey. Angelle had some trouble with the burnout. Didn't seem like she could get it in the proper gear. As you're going to see, she lets a clutch out, and the bike just basically dies on the starting line, handing the win to Craig Treble. It's the first year since 1996 that Angelle has not won an event.
Angelle walked away more than a little bit upset with that.